I'm a bad man, merciless hardcore. Steal from the rich and give it back to the poor. Riding east, yes, me trample the beast. Them disas kill ninja and end up deceased. I'm a bad man, merciless hardcore. Steal from the rich and give it back to the poor.
Hola, I've been struggling alone.
What's up, family and friends? Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We are definitely all here to celebrate a very good friend. Hello, everyone. If you guys haven't met me, I'm Myra. Also known as Love Krista's Namaste. We are here at Inkies Tattoo Studio in Fremont. And I'm just going to go ahead and just be live for you guys, okay? Let's go say hi to everyone. What's up, Pena? Chihu. Chihu. Years right there. It's Diego Station. Yes, thank you. You guys are welcome. Definitely. We all do our part here. Oh, this is Adrian Station. Adrian. I love looking at his stuff. Alright, so we're gonna keep walking, you guys. Here goes. Sending him off. Burning some money for him. Yes, we'll see you guys here. Hello.
No, you don't have the freedom.
I'm gonna keep on going.
Okay.
Love you.
Oh, hey.
How are you?
Hello, hello. Yes, hello to everyone. Where's Sophia? Hello, hello. Oh, there's your mom. Hi. Hi, Sophia. Say hi to everyone. Sophia, everyone. Diego. Adrian. Kim. Hello, hello. Mike. Little Nolan. What's up, everyone? Oh, shit.
That's
much love over here. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm like overwhelmed right now, you guys. Babe, say hi to everyone.
Right here, my brother. Say hi to my brother.
Hey. Ooh-wee. From the bands, like make him dance, girl. Ooh-wee. R.I.P. to the king, boy. To the king. Ooh-wee. He ain't gonna pop.
Say what's up to everyone that can't make it here. Say hello.
Hello.
Hello, hello. Let me see if I can turn on the flash. Sorry, you guys. Give me a moment. Can you help me?
I don't know where that flash on that one is.
I know. Okay, hold on, you guys. Let me see. I'm going to see if I can turn on the light. I'm a little, you know, in my... Whew. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go walk around. Yeah, you guys can see. What's up? What's up? Hello, everyone. Good evening. Thank you for coming. All these people. Oh, look, a doggy. Hi, doggy. Hey. Everyone's here. The animals are here.
Dylan's here, bro.
Yeah. Hello, hello. Thank you. What's up, everyone? Hello. Good evening. Everyone made it safely. Cool. If you guys see someone you guys know, give them a shout out and I'll try to stop for you guys. If you see any of your homies over here. Hey! Hello, hello.
I was just texting you. I literally was just texting you because I didn't think I was.
I gotta hug you, I gotta hug you.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
She has like legit.
Who's it? I wouldn't have read it. Wow, this is so beautiful. I came out that door, didn't know what was going on. Like, I just seen a whole bunch of people out here. Say hi, everyone. People are watching you guys. I told them if they see anyone that they know on camera to give a shout out. What's up? What's up, everyone? Good evening. Good evening. Dang, it's thick out here, you guys. Everyone's out here for Rob. Thank you so much. People over here. Hello. People over here. Where's my brother at? Where's the Puya at? Give me a little high. Give me a little high five. Hey, what's up? Hello, hello.
Hi.
Family over here. Where's the Puya?
Anybody need candles back there?
Actually, I need one. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Of course.
Let's see if I can hold a candle and record. You guys, this is very touching. If you guys, it'll like literally take your breath away.
Redemption song.
always, fam. We'll always, you take care of each other, okay? You guys are all here in spirit. Here, you can take my. Yeah, so take that card, those two cards. Yeah.
Sure. Yes, some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you hear me sing these songs every day? It's all I
ever had. Close, 2 weeks ago.
We do it every day. I keep delighting every fucking
day. All I ever had. Redemption songs, these songs of freedom, songs of freedom.
I'm good, man.
That's my daughter.
Turn it up.
14.
Let's go!
Family.
It's crazy.
It's my son Nolan. Oh, that's Nolan's godfather. Hi. I think I have your order in my car. I'm not sure. My mind is not even. Yes, thank you so much. Oh, no, I know.
I'm ready to wear them. I wore some of mine today, and I'm like, I know.
It's my mind. Like, it might be in my car. I'll check. Okay, I'll give it to you. Thank you so much.
My little son right here.
So cute. Yeah.
I have a Zoom too for some of the family that live like Hawaii and Philippines. Yeah. Hopefully they're joining.
Nice. There's Bobby. There's his mom. Hello, hello. Say what's up to everyone. Say hi. Life, everyone.
Oh, okay.
All the family. Hello, hello.
What's up?
LLRA,
I see, okay. Maybe it should have been there, but that's okay.
No, there's one in the front too.
Oh, there is?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go show you guys the front over here.
Wow.
Sorry, excuse me. So we're gonna go to the front. Hello, hello. Hey, Nicole. Hey, hello, hello, hello. How are you?
I'm good. Yeah.
Yeah, we're hanging in there.
Dude, I walked out of that door.
Yeah.
Because I was inside the spot the whole entire time, and yeah. I walked out. I like literally, my breath was. taken away. It was so beautiful.
Oh, police! Police! The block is hot. We miss everybody. I know you guys want to be here.
Thank you.
to hold it together, everyone. You know what I mean? So, we all got each other. We'll be okay. All of us, we'll all be okay. I forgot to bring sage. I wanted to just sage. Burn all the sage. You're welcome, you guys. Sorry, I'm kind of slightly lit too. Just enjoying the moment. People in the back, let's go see the cool people in the back.
Oh, really?
Oh, okay.
Oh, is Matt coming?
Yeah, he got it.
Does he know it's me? He doesn't know it's me, huh?
Hmm? No, I knew who it was.
Look, it's Abdul.
How you doing? I was like, what are you recording? I thought you were recording something.
How are you? Lost, man, you know.
I was like, oh, you're recording this.
Yeah, live. I'm live. What's up? Say what's up.
I was like, I thought you were trying to show us something.
Beautiful. Brandon. Hi, Brandon. Brandon, how are you? How old are you now?
Five.
Five?
Oh my god,
yeah,
it's
big boy. Where's Bree? You're like, nah, nah, nah. All good. I'll see her one of these days. Hello, hello, hello.
What about...
Yeah. Oh. I thought Sin was gonna make a speech. Oh, look at his back.
Oh, mom, did you say hi? Hi, Anthony. Hi. 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 Hi.
Hi. You want to be on live with
us? Sure.
Hold on live. Your fans?
This is my friend Lydia.
Never above you, never below you, always beside you.
Champagne, cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and your code in that little bitty range. I heard that she wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga don't approach your whip that apartment. Nigga don't get me wrong. Angela, that's Sophia's sister. Her right hand woman.
Just telling him the ways of a ninja. Yeah, you know.
with ladies. Cause old girl, you test my patience with all these seductive photographs and all these one-off vacations you've been taking. Clearly a lot for me to take in, it don't make sense. Young East African girl, you too busy fucking with your other man. I was trying to put you on game, put you on a plane, take you and your mama to the motherland. I could do it, maybe one day. When you figure out you're gonna need someone, when you figure out it's all right here in the city and you don't run from where we come from. That sound like poetic justice.
He's holding a candle in his hand instead of a bottle of alcohol. He's Asian, he wears all white. He's Vietnamese. Excuse me.
That wouldn't make us any closer.
Hello, baby. Look at you. Two bottles of beer and watching a baby? Come on, man. We out here. We out here, you guys. Oh, look at the donkey. Oh, donkey is so cute. Oh my gosh, so cute.
You don't know unless you know the truth. Yo, I love y'all, nigga. What's up?
Did they just meet? Oh, they not.
Alright, Sam makes it seem like he knows everybody.
They're good ass people. Sam's amazing. I love Sam. Sam's the shit. Oh. Sorry. Oh no, he's gonna burn money right now. Oh! I thought he was gonna burn it.
What? Sam! Sorry, brother!
Yeah, you're supposed to burn them. In Asian culture, you're supposed to burn them. Yeah, and it gives it to them in the afterlife.
You never get
pay off their debt in the afterlife. It's called Choss paper. You're supposed to light it.
Oh, yeah.
Long live Rob the King! Ah! Oui.
Put life up, down in the gas, down in the chest. Rest in peace, you little niggas.
the thoughts take. My nigga, your last words was life goes on. Through the empty hall, breath speaking in my drawers. Ring, 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 quad jump, here come and call. This is my homie from high school, we getting by. It's time to bury another brother, nobody cry. Life is a baller, alcohol and booty calls. We used to do them as adolescents, do you recall? Race the sheep, low down, blaze the weed. Get on the roof as you smoke out, and blaze with me. Two in the morning and we still ride our ass out.
Oh, he just lost his moonstone bracelet that I gave him. All good. I don't have another one.
Welcome to Bixby. You can talk to me anytime by saying hi, Bixby.
Oh!
I know it hit somebody.
So cute.
I heard it over here.
It's okay, someone will find it.
No, I haven't.
Oh, you have?
Oh, it's okay.
Sorry.
Show me the broken.
It hit somebody in the head.
No.
Can everyone hear me?
Woo!
Yay.
Okay. All right. We have everyone outside from inside. All right. Okay. Good evening, everyone. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Angela and I'm Sophia's sister. And on behalf of Sophia, Bobby, Elijah, and Rob's immediate family, I'd like to welcome everyone who has come out tonight. We gather not only to remember Rob, but to honor the great man that he was as a son, husband, father, brother, and friend. In a moment, we will light our candles in remembrance of Rob, and that his memory lives on and burns bright in all of our hearts. We're going to have a moment of silence as we play a memorial song and light our candles, beginning with Sophia and the boys. Please share the flame, one candle to the next, and then we'll hear from our pastor. Thank you.
Yes. Is there an off button on the mic?
Reverence.
I think if you put it in your pocket, I don't think it's so off. Oh yeah, disconnect.
Connection successful.
I can only imagine.
can only imagine when that day comes and I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I will do is forever, forever worship you. I can only imagine, yeah. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or now will you be still? Will I stand in your presence? Or to my knees or will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak it all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only
sunshine after the rain. And I'll take with me the memory to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye.
Where's the Kuya at? Oh shoot. Sakuya, okay, yeah, there you are. Can you see it from here? Just real fast, real fast. Real fast. Real fast. Real fast. Real
gun. $1 million man. With his heart, his smile, the way he holds himself in front of people, the way he holds himself in front of a circumstance. He always just looked over calm and he talked you through it.
And he made you feel better, amen?
Amen! Amen.
He's a father's father, a man's man. Loves his children, loves his bride, loves his mother, loves everybody. And he always came through. Amen. And he was generous. Amen?
Amen!
A lot of times people, they try to hang on to things. Robert was the kind of man, he said, I know that if I give away a little bit, it's going to multiply. And it's going to keep multiplying. And right now, his love is multiplying in everyone here.
Amen. That's what he said. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. So like you guys were saying, you guys are giving a little yell. That, yeah. Oh, come on. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Lord God,
yeah.
Lord God, we're all here in one accord, Father, with our hearts in our hands, Lord. We come to do this memorial for our brother, a husband, Lord, a father, a son, who has passed on to you, Lord. He's sitting next to you, Father, up in the heavens. And I pray for every brother here, Lord God, that's hurting it on the inside.
Let it out, bro.
Since I pray for myself, Lord, but the strength comes from you, Lord God. Provide for each person here, Father, that tenderness that only you can give, Lord God. Let us shed the tears and let them flow, Lord. Leave your garden grow without water, Father. Let those tears, Father, water every ounce of emotion that came from Robert to everybody here. That those that had low dreams, Father, let them look up higher, as Robert always did with everything he did, Lord. And Father, we just thank you, Lord, that you graced us with such a great man, a great brother, a great father. This world was better with him here, Lord. A lot of us don't understand, Lord, why he chose tonight. It's time to take him. But Lord, we honor you still, Lord. We cry out to you, Father. Have mercy.
Have mercy.
Bless this family, Lord.
Bless the family.
Bless everybody here, Lord.
Everybody.
Give them all traveling mercies, Father.
Amen.
We look up at you, Father, God. We look up at you, Lord, the solution, not the pollution, Lord. And we thank you, Father, right now that everybody here, Father, can feel that one-of-a-kind love. This is a memory of one of your greatest sons here, Lord. This is a testament, Father. And Lord, we just praise you, Father. We thank you, Lord.
Rob was an angel.
Hallelujah.
I thank you, Father, for everyone here. For your mother, your sons, brothers, sisters. Help us, Father, in the days to come. And long live. Long live the legend here.
Long live the legend!
Rest in power.
Rest in the Lord, baby boy.
That's the power. Glory. Belongs to our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Okay, I just want to thank everybody, you know, on behalf of me and the boys, Rob's mom, Rob's dad, all the immediate family. You know, we just want to thank you guys for coming out and just expressing all the love that you have for Rob. It really is helping us in this time. You know, just everything that everybody's echoing, you know, is the truth. It's the truth. He really left a mark on all of us, you know. So I know that all of you guys are hurting. We're all hurting. So I just thank you guys for coming out. And what I wanted to do, if there's a few of you who, you know, would like to just say something about Rob, you know, that's on your heart tonight, I wanted to just, you know, if that'll help people, you know, get the closure. I know none of us were able to see him, you know, for a couple months, and you know, he went so suddenly. I know that none of us were ready. So if anybody, you know, has been struggling and you feel like you want some closure tonight, and you want to say something about Rob, then you guys are more than willing to do that. We will be having services for him on Thursday, October 28th. So just keep that day in mind. It's going to be an all-day thing. We're going to, you know, be at the church, and then we're going to head over to Oak Hill, and then we're going to celebrate his life real big. So we're going to do it real big for Rob, because everybody knows that Rob only did it real big. So we're going to make sure that we set him home with the biggest celebration that he's ever had. So just keep that date in mind. And again, thank you.
Thursday,
God bless all of you.
October 28th.
You know, I've been sorry if I haven't been able to respond, but I see your guys' messages. I see your notes at night when I'm up all night because I can't sleep. I read them, you know, so they are definitely helping me. You know, so just because I haven't responded doesn't mean that I don't see them and they're not, you know, touching my heart. So, and I know the boys too, you know, everybody goes and reads what everybody says, and it's just so comforting to us, and it really helps us. You know, we can really hold our head up high with the man that Rob was. You know, he was a really good man, and I was so thankful and blessed to be with him for the last 15 years. That's the best 15 years of my life, raising my sons with him. There's nobody else I would have ever wanted raising my boys, and I'm just so thankful, you know. And yeah, he was just an amazing husband, amazing father, just amazing human being, you know. And I'm just so grateful. I'll always be grateful for the years that we had together. And I know that everybody, even though we miss him and even though we weren't ready, I know you guys are always going to be grateful for the time that he was in your life, right? So whoever wants to go first, I'll start right here with anybody. Right here. And if not, it's okay. But if there's anybody that you have something on your heart,
nobody want to break the ice.
Let us know.
I'll break the ice.
I'll break the ice.
Long live Rob.
Long live Rob, baby.
So I just want to share something that I got to share with our crew. Early morning on the day of his passing, before he passed, pastor called and woke me up. Gave me a word. Gave me a word from God. And spoke about don't fret, don't be saddened, do not be depressed. Don't let this get you down. I had no idea it was going to be about Rob, but a lot of you might not know, but one of my best friends passed on the same day. Another king. My brother James is gone.
What?
James. What's up, James?
R.P. James.
What? Oh,
so,
gosh.
With that word, it was just confirmation to that when my brother passed at 3 o'clock that afternoon, that he just got to see his father in heaven. So it was so encouraging to me, as much as it hurt, that I got to know that my brother, my boy, my BFF, one of my mans is just, you know what I mean? He's up there, God, rejoicing and praising him for the rest of his life. I can't wait to get there myself. And that's my journey. And I encourage a lot of you to join the journey, because that's what it's all about.
Yes, sir.
Encouraging people, loving on people, and long live Rob.
Long live Rob.
My condolences to you guys. Yeah, he was my Rob was my tattoo artist for 13 years.
Man, this is tough. It's tough to swallow, man.
The baby mama, she used to do my hair.
Yeah.
But I know. That
growing up,
like when I went to Kapolei.
I used to go to church and everything, you know. And
I'm Hawaii kind too.
That faded away. Just growing up, and when I met Rob, every time I went, I was going through some shit, man. This guy would always tell me, pray, Rob, pray. And I met the dopest people. This guy introduced me to so many dopest people I met. Every time I look into everybody's eyes, I see Rob. Pastor Jesse's helped me so much. Grieving, my mom passed away. I mean, 2 days ago, my uncle, man. He's a pastor, he's a man of God. COVID took him away too. And I just wanna say, man, I've never met a man like Rob, man. He's like, he's touched everybody through like, just meeting them through, like, the first time, if we were all in line, man, he would greet you the same way till the very end of the guy, yes, at the sir. Very end, man. I just love that guy so much, and I don't even know what to say. I'm not good at this stuff, man, but every time I see everybody has the good stories, man. I came from a long, far, far away, and I've met so many people in my life, and he's one of those, like, an angel in disguise, man. And I've always talked to him when he had his pacemaker. When I first met him, I'm like, bro, how long do you have, dude? Only old people do get this shit, dude. Like, how long do you have? We went to Tahoe one time, bro. We cheated death, bro. We were, Sophie's family and my family, we cheated death that day. I don't know if you guys know, but man, when we touched ground, we kissed the ground, we hugged each other, and we were like, I can't believe it. And he was like driving, and I was like, you don't even know how to swim, man. And I looked at my girl, don't know how to swim. All these little kids here, I'm like, we are gonna die. But man, he was praying. He prayed. And we were praying in the boat. And this guy, man, he showed me God back again, bro. I love him.
Yeah,
run, man, run, baby. I will keep this going. Take that trick. Whatever you meant, Rob, take that. Take care of your family, man. Yeah. And be healthy. I love you guys. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Yay. We love you. Oh, brother.
Mom, for delivering him.
Thank you.
Oh, you too, Mom.
That was beautiful, Henry. That was beautiful. I didn't prepare nothing for this. But I'm going to share a story about Rob. Not even about Rob, about his family. The last moments I got to see him, you know, on last Friday. I just showed up to the hospital, not expecting to go in to go see him, because it's just immediate family. I just wanted to be near him. As soon as I got the text from Sophia, I slid through to the hospital. Sophia FaceTimed me with Rob, and they opened up his eyes, and I felt like he saw me. And she's like, all right, go to the shop and wait for me. I'm gonna FaceTime all the guys at the shop for Rob. And we're pulled up at the shop, and I'm sitting there waiting. And I got a call from Sophia, and she let me know what's up. We just broke down, you know. I broke down. My girl pulled up on me, and she didn't know, and I let her know. She's immediately was like, let's go to the hospital, you know, let's just go be near him. So I pulled up over there. Thankfully my girl, she works at the same hospital, so she got me able to sneak me in to go see Rob, right? But I was shaking. I was devastated. I was bawling. I didn't even want to go. I wanted to see him, but I didn't want his sons and his wife to see me so weak, because I had to be strong for them. As we walked through the hospital and got to the elevator door, I took like 5 steps back, shaking, like, no, I can't do it. I don't want that. The elevator door opened up. Rob's big brother Mikey was there with his mother Chris. He came out the elevator, and I broke down even more. I didn't want to go, you know. And they were like, why? What's wrong? Go see him. He looks so peaceful. So peaceful. So I took a few deep breaths. Grabbed my girl's arm. She walked me up there like a 5-year-old kid ready to get a shot. And as soon as I stepped into the room, Bobby was the first person that came up to me. He looked at me, he hugged me, and he told me, I'm sorry, Uncle Sid. And I was like, why? Why are you telling me sorry? I should be telling you sorry. And that strength right then and there just uplifted me so much, because that's how selfless he was. How selfless Rob was. And it lives through Bobby, lives through his family. And I just sat there and I held him, and I'm so blessed to be one of the last few to feel him when he was warm. I'm sorry, I'm not.
It's okay.
Love you, Sin.
Oh, yeah. Long live Rob, guys.
Yeah, you know, you guys, you know, the Bible tells us that there's nobody, nobody's guaranteed tomorrow. It says your life ain't but a puff of air. It's there for a moment, and then it's gone. You wonder, you ask yourselves now, will you impact the life anywhere near what Rob has done just here tonight? You look around. There's something special about that man, real special. You know, so those people that share, if somebody else wants to share, please, this is the time to do it. He's like one of the brightest diamonds you'll ever see. And there's so many facets of him and parts of him. When people share, it opens up and you start to see the brilliance of who this man really was. He said, man, I was in the presence of a great man.
So I was one of Rob's customers when he was at the Mainland Ink location. I knew him since I was 18. And he saved my fucking life sometimes. He did every single fucking tattoo on my body except for my lip. He did my Pandora's box. He did my five elements with Mikey ARQUERO. He did Oliver's work. He did all my piercings with Sin. He was amazing. Like, I had real trauma, and I would come to his Inkies tattoo studio, and I was drunk as shit. And he would be like, girl, you can't get tattooed. And I'd be like, I'm gonna go to the parking lot, and I'm gonna smoke, and I'll be all fine. But he would still fucking do the work for me. He was like, it's okay, Hawaii kind, just chill, do what you have to do. And he would do 4.5 hour sessions. He would do it with Oliver. He would do it with fucking Mikey. He would let Sin pierce all my face. And he was so amazing. He was a fucking beautiful soul. He touched everybody. Everyone here right now feels his love. He was the real fucking goat. Like, I know your family's from, I think, Kapolei, right? Oh. Maybe a different area, sorry, my bad. But we were from Waimea, and like, he loved everybody, and he gave back to the earth, and he built for everybody. And he was fucking amazing. So amen to him, and throw your fucking shakas up, throw your fucking chihu, everything you want to throw, sorry. Because he was a goat!
Yeah.
He was a fucking goat, right? But he built in Fremont, right? And look at Fremont. Look how elevated Fremont is right now in the fourth.
Watch my Where's the security?
There he is right there.
Go grab the
right
mic. There.
Security.
That's for real right there. Come on, brother.
He's going
this thing
for
still working?
Chee-hoo!
I'm sorry for y'all that don't know me. My name is Sam. I'm a little brother of another fellow over here at Inkies. You know what I'm saying? But,
first little off, big bro.
I just want y'all to just look left and right and just, you know what I mean? Back and forth and just look what Rob did real quick.
Yeah.
Just do that. Just, yeah. You know what I mean? Look around, bruh. Yes, this is Rob right here. You know what I mean? So, shit, ain't nothing I gotta tell you guys that y'all don't even know already. You know what I mean? That's my older brother. I met him on some other shit, and you know he touched my soul, and that day he touched my life. Like, I'm pretty sure he touched y'all's too. You know what I mean? I ain't finna give y'all no sad story, because he wasn't sad when he got me. You know what I mean? Bruh, look left, right, back and forth, bruh. Y'all know Rob did this, bruh. This Rob right here, Inkies, baby. Right? Am I wrong? Let's go, bruh. That's all I'm gonna give y'all, bruh. Nigga, RIP to the fucking goat, nigga. Hell yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
Thing, you know, sorry, pastor, sorry, pastor.
Sorry, pastor. Sorry, pastor.
Come on now.
Sorry. Everybody's crying, you know, man. I'm trying to get somebody, you know, laugh about. You know, happy guy.
Come on, man.
You know it too.
Happy guy. When I came and talked to Rob when my daughter passed, he said, Pastor Jesse, come on now. I came in and Brother Henry Pena came in here, man, and he put my daughter's name up here and put a flower up on her. And bless me, you know, that's crap, you know. He just sat next to me. Just let me get it out. Because he knows when you're hurting, like you said, like the young lady said, he'll be there for you. Brother Henry was here for me. Right here, man. telling me right here, this is the only place I came. It's the only place I'll come, you know? Yeah, look around, man. Like I said, like my brother said here, have joy in your heart, man, because you had a chance to meet him. And when you look around, you see people around you, you're going to see him. You're going to feel him. You're going to feel his presence. They wake you up at night. Like that sister came up and she said, just do anything you want. He could have tattooed a Budweiser bottle on her head. But he honored her, amen. He had a six pack of corn.
Say, Pastor.
Come on now. Well, bless all you men. Please, does anybody else care to share something?
Don't be shy.
Come on, man. You guys are.
If not.
Yeah, you guys are in family. This is family. Come on.
Yeah, if nobody else, you know, has to talk, you guys don't have to leave. We're just going to play some music. You guys can share stories amongst each other. And, you know, we just wanted to thank you for coming out. I know it's a school night. I know it's a work night. So thank you guys so much. God bless you. If you're not going to stay, traveling mercies, get home safe. And hopefully you can keep that date open of Thursday, October 28th, so that we can celebrate Rob's life. Thank you.
All day, you guys. Thursday, October 28th is the church procession to the cemetery. We're gonna celebrate his life in the evening. So take the whole day off.
Hey, right here. The next goat right here, baby. He's coming up. The next goat.
Time to question our lifestyle, look how we live. Smoking weed like it ain't no thing. So even kids wanna try now, then lie down and get ran through. Nobody watches the clock and the evil man do. Face with the demons addicted to hearing.
You see Revere? You see the whole Revere crew? Go to the first scene.
Cause even our birthday.
Put them on your life, dude. I'll go with you.
Baby girl, oh my God.
Can we have another baby?
Yeah, we can. another baby.
I don't know.
Babe, she wants to say bye.
Oh.
Thank
you so much.
I love your crystal, look at that. That's
cool. Oh, beautiful.
It's Aurora's
car. It's my wife, Myra.
It's beautiful. Hi. Hello,
Myra. Hi, Myra. So nice to meet you.
Sim did my third air pulls. He did my sub. He knows everyone. He's like a famous person out here. He's great. Okay, bye.
Choo-hoo.
I'll give it to you. Make sure you...
I can come another time. I don't need to get it right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
But I have it in a box and it's ready, but... Okay. I'll see. I can give it to you.
Okay.
Okay.
No worries.
Nice seeing you. Thank you for coming.
Of course.
Don't drink, girlfriend.
family, family. Shut up, Mylena. Hey. Little Inkies babies.
I still have coffee.
Whose kid are you? Who's your dad?
Sinhua.
Who's your dad?
Paul.
Paul. Who's your dad?
Henry Wyatt.
Henry Wyatt. Ooh. The gen, the future. You guys.
No, you're not allowed in there. You're not allowed in there. You're not allowed in there.
I'm stronger than you. Ouchie, that hurts.
Look at these. Look at this is where he's.
Ooh, you guys. No messing around in here. Okay, I'm gonna go back inside. That's his brother, that's his younger brother, and then, yeah, and the older brother is, they went to stay with a sister. She was getting, they had to go visit her, I forgot what state she lives in, but she's,
that's why he has, like, multiple states.
Yeah, there's two brothers and a sister, yeah. It's okay. It's okay. We all mingle.
I know he's got a beard now.
Yeah, it's a beard through him.
I mean, masks are hard enough.
Why? Did you manage to settle it down?
Excuse me.
Damn, it's you, you too.
Excuse me. Wait, where is Sin? Oh no, they're leaving.
Daddy!
Babe! Sorry.
This is my wife.
Hello, hi.
John.
I'm Joanne. Nice meeting you.
I'm coming to Inkies forever. Well, what's up?
Do you have the order?
What order?
The order I gave you.
Oh!
Bailey's inside.
We're going to take off. All right, man.
Go over there. They're about to leave. They're about to leave.
Who?
Bailey's right there.
It's my wife, Myra. Myra.
Hi. Myra. Sorry, nice meeting you.
I've been going to Sam since I was 16 years old, and I'm 29 now.
So. I know. He's seen people grow up. He'll always tell me stories. Thank you for coming.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Where are you at now?
You we're like, yeah, we're like a mile.
Are you still there?
Okay, I have to put it on pause, you guys.